Herzlich willkommen zurück, Leute, zu einer neuen Folge Game of Thrones von Telltale.
You
Um
sure
genau
you
zu
know
sein,
where you're
endlich die
going?
20. Folge. Ich wünsche euch mega viel Spaß. Ist
Auch
wieder
dir.
euer Brille, wie immer, und let's go! Angekommen im Norden.
Let's see that map
Jenseits der
again.
Mauer.
So you're asking now, are you? Surprised you haven't taken it from my pocket already. How much food we got left? Here we are. Carried. How was the food?
Nicht
This
viel.
won't last much longer.
Wir lügen
If
nicht.
Finn wasn't eating all of it. It's not me. We'll have to stop soon. Look for some food.
Okay. Hat gerade geredet, ohne den Mund zu bewegen?
We're on the right track.
Okay,
This way.
ich trau Kotter. Er ist zwar ein Schlitzohr, aber... Ich vertraue ihm. Und Finn auch irgendwie. Oh je. Sehr versteckt.
Oh, thanks. This complicates things. You stay here. I'll try and talk to her. I'm one of them. What? He's a fucking wildling, Cotter. They might kick me around a little, but whatever you do, don't come out, all right?
Okay.
She has to think I'm alone. If she sees you, you'll only make things worse.
Alles klar, Cotter. Oh man.
Good hunting. No, I'm a friend. I grew up near Ardholm. You know it? I won't hurt you.
Ich bin lieber ruhig.
You won't.
I'm one of you.
You sure look like a crow to me.
You dressed like one.
Ja, er war auch einer, aber er konnte
you
nicht
out here
anders.
All alone, little pup. Come out or I'll kill your friend! Or I'll make him scream first!
Listen! I don't want to fight!
Then you shouldn't have come here!
He'll be alright. Won't he?
Ich hoffe, es passiert nichts. Oh nein!
Stop! Please!
You don't like it!
Scheiße, shit!
You best hope your little crow brothers come looking for you soon.
Oh je. Nein! Ach komm, was bist du denn für eine?
How's that feel?
Shit. Ja toll, die Amazonen des Nordens haben mich erwischt. Alles Frauen. Ja, wenigstens ein hübscher Tod.
Garrett.
Kill them.
Oh nee. Oh je, ich krieg 100 pro. Ich will sie nicht töten. Mann, wir wollen sie doch nicht töten. Danke, Finn. Kick.
Thanks.
Jetzt hat er sein Schwert in eine Scheide. Nein! Nein! Cotter! Nein, 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 nein! Okay, das kann ich. Bam! Ja, und jetzt? Es tut mir leid. Oh nein. Shit. Das kann ich. Das kann ich, das kann ich. Ey, komm, wir. Ey, das ist unser Essen. Nein, bleib.
Our food! Hey! Garrett! Garrett, no! She's not fighting you. It's over. Just don't do it, Garrett.
Cotter, nur wegen dir verhungern wir jetzt vielleicht, weil Du hast mich gezwungen, nett zu sein.
Those the last of our supplies?
Ja, ich glaube schon. Aber hey, Kotta kann noch laufen. Das ist doch was. Tolles.
We can't stay here. You're hurt.
Kruzifix noch einmal.
Come on. We can rest up ahead.
Oh, oh. Ich glaube, das hätte auch anders ausgehen können. Wir hätten uns vielleicht zeigen sollen. Wir hätten uns vielleicht wirklich zeigen sollen. Oh, verdammt nochmal. Naja. Back in Ironwrath. Dem Haus der Forrester, um die es natürlich hier geht. In dieser Nebengeschichte. Ich glaube nicht, dass das gut war, was wir getan haben in der letzten Folge.
How did you know when to stop? I don't think I could have. I suppose that's why you're the Lord, and I'm.
It's hard to know what's right. You never really know for sure.
What do you think Lord Whitehill will do when he hears?
Er wird nicht verfreut sein.
He won't know of this. Not until we want him to. The gates are barred and every raven in the rookery is dead.
Okay.
My lord, there's been a message from High Point.
Uh-oh.
Lord Whitehill invites you to discuss a truce.
He wants to make peace.
As if we're that naive.
Oh, man, oh,
maybe this
man.
Is an opportunity. A way to get behind their walls.
But do what? You'd be putting yourself in danger, Roderick.
She's right. What do you hope to accomplish?
We could gather information. See how fortified their castle really is.
Well, that's true, I suppose. If we're to mount an assault.
We'd only do that if they still held Ryan. But now that we have Griff, we can propose a trade.
A trade? His son for my brother.
Das ist keine schlechte Idee.
We have a plan. We'll leave first thing tomorrow morning.
If you're going ahead with this, at least bring the Glenmore soldiers.
We obviously need them here.
You can't mean for Roderick to travel unprotected.
What if the Whitehills attack Ironwrath while he's gone?
Ja, wir brauchen die Glenmore Soldaten hier.
You cannot go into an enemy stronghold unprotected.
Ironwrath is ours again. The Glenmores will ensure it stays that way.
Let Arthur know at once.
Yes, my lord.
I'll start making the preparations.
Oh je, ich hoffe, mein Mikro hing jetzt nicht die ganze Zeit so hoch. Und ich hoffe, ich habe euch nicht in das Gameplay geschnauft.
Duncan wanted you to travel to High Point without any protection.
Yet Roiland would leave Ironwrath defenseless.
Das ist schon komisch.
I'll need an advisor with me at High Point.
By rights, it should be your sentinel.
Aber ich glaube,
for something this delicate, perhaps you best take Duncan.
You're going to an enemy stronghold. Surely you want your master at arms. How could any of them betray us? I've known these people my whole life.
Wer von denen? Still, we can bring only one.
Duncan comes with us. Roiland can stay here and defend Ironwrath.
Yep.
Very well.
Roderick, I know I can't come to High Point. But I can't just sit around and do nothing.
Das
I
stimmt.
Want to help.
Ja,
please.
Und wie?
I'll do anything you ask of me. Even something dangerous.
Talia, I may be leaving you here with a traitor.
Find out who it is. Find proof if you can.
I'll do my best.
Stirb bitte nicht dabei.
I have faith in you, Talia.
Stirb bitte nicht. Dieses Haus hat schon so viel erleiden müssen, Leute. Extrem viel. Extrem ungutes Zeug. Was man keinem zumuten möchte.
At least, I don't think he would.
I hope you're right, Mother.
Ja, bringt ihn in seine Zelle, diesen Haunt. Er wurde gefangen von der Hundefanger. Voll Weggesperrt. So sieht das nämlich aus, lieber Griffy Boy. Bisschen zu dicke Lippe riskiert. Ach, guck. Kommt jetzt der Angriff auf Meren? Ist das Meren? Ja, ich meine schon.
Focus on the mission. Your family needs you.
Okay.
That's what matters right now.
I know. I won't fail them.
You'll make them proud.
Natürlich, Onkel. Dich auch. Alles wird gut.
Good luck, my boy.
Okay, danke, Onkel. Braver kleiner Drache.
Ja.
Fangen wir an.
There are four of these guard posts throughout the city. They'll use them to warn the masters in case the slaves decide they're tired of wearing chains. We're here to make sure they don't see it coming. Therund, you take the north. Pen, the south. Asher, we'll take the east.
Okay.
And Kieran will cover the west. Make the enemy blind. Give the Unsullied a chance to get in and arm the slaves. The rest is up to them. Don't get cocky out there. One mistake, and the man
you
at
remember when we
pay
stole
for
that giant warhammer?
Get in, do
from
what
that
you have
woman
to do,
in Lys?
And get your people
didn't
out
she hit you in the face with it?
That's all you
I
need
never
to care
thought
about.
My head could feel any
you
worse.
You got that.
Tonight, any man who wishes to be free may take that freedom from the grip of his master. You will clear a path for them.
Natürlich,
but they
Königin.
Must walk it alone.
Meine Khaleesi.
Justice belongs to the people of Meereen. Do not make them wait any longer.
Ja, das ist doch mal was, was wir
what
gerne in Angriff
she know
nehmen.
Justice.
Is there a problem?
Wirklich
if
gerne.
If you can't do this, tell me now. The masters will be judged by the people of Meereen, not by you.
How could I possibly refuse you?
You would be wise not to. You will both do as Croft commands.
Okay.
Follow his orders exactly, or you will get nothing.
Alles klar.
Now go. Show them the hell they have made here.
Oh je. Ja dann. Kommt nun der Angriff auf Meereen. Ich nenne die Folgen übrigens immer Folge bla, Folge bla, Folge bla, weil ich durch die Titel nichts verraten möchte, was in der Folge vorkommt.
Ist
nicht immer so einfach, das selbst mit den Thumbnails zu verhindern. Ich hoffe, ich kriege das ganz gut hin. Endlich kommt ein bisschen Spannung auf hier. Die Folge ist ja richtig. Hör mal.
There's a path around there. Void's the main street.
Okay.
Let's just get this over with.
Okay, aber leise. Oh je, Schleichen ist nicht meine höchste Kunst, Leute.
You see how many guards are out there? How were you expecting to get past them? We'll be caught.
You asked me which way. This is it.
Then we'll stay out of sight. Follow me.
Oh. Okay. Jetzt. Okay.
Can you see anyone?
Nope.
Cover me.
Okay.
Oh.
Been used recently.
Oh je. Was soll ich denn machen? Okay.
What are they doing?
Super Übersetzung.
Pesca.
Oh nein. Mach keinen Mist, Pesca. Die Mission ist wichtig.
Skuda juntas, wa.
Yelwan Misha. Maya's Liwash.
Shall she be
washed? Spalsa Washka.
Maya's Liwash.
Oh, wer ist das? Was ist hier los? Oh, wir sind in einem Einsatz. Hallo, Konzentration und Disziplin, bitte.
We have to go.
Los, los.
There's something I have to do.
Oh nein.
Pesca, what are you doing?
Do you trust me, Asha?
We don't have time for this.
Just tell me. Do you trust me? I need to know.
Of course I trust you.
Good. This won't take long.
Pesca, where are you going?
Follow her.
Ach, toll. Supi. Er petzt das doch bestimmt, dann kriegen wir nichts. Ich kann mir denken, was sie vorhat.
Ingi Dratule. Why
are you doing this?
10 years ago.
Pesca! Stop!
I should have killed you.
Pesca!
I should have fucking killed you.
Pesca!
Töte ihn doch, dann ist es vorbei und wir können weitergehen, bitte.
He was my master. Desor Zoraza.
Oh je, ja, ich verstehe das ja, ne? Aber das hier dient alles einem höheren Zweck.
I'm going to kill you. That is a mercy compared to what you deserve.
Nobody can blame you for wanting him dead. Do what you must.
I will.
Have you lost your mind? I'm ordering you to back away.
Ernsthaft jetzt? Warum sollten wir ihn...
My best guy.
I am not your
Let him go.
What are you doing?
I shoot. You will do as I say. Both of you, take her weapon.
I need to do this, Asha. After everything he's done.
And he'll pay for it. Once the city is free, he will be punished.
Punished by a queen who has no right to. His life means nothing to her. She does not speak for the children who died in those pits.
Asha, stop her.
I will get rid.
I won't let you ruin this for me. You heard what Daenerys said.
Your queen will understand.
She won't.
Wir brauchen diese Armee, Pesca.
Let go of me. I'm doing this, Asha. Take your hand off me.
I know he deserves it, but we need Daenerys on our side. You kill him and we lose everything.
So sieht's aus.
This all be for nothing.
Tut mir leid, Pesca. Es tut mir leid.
Wait.
Ja, Tollcroft, du bist auch ein Penner, ey. Tut mir leid, aber...
She's just getting started.
Warum hast du sie es nicht einfach machen lassen? Er hat es doch verdient. Er wird jetzt die Wache rufen. Oder wir müssen uns um ihn kümmern, dass du nicht die Wachen rufst. Also ihn fesseln und er könnte dabei verhungern genauso sterben. Wahrscheinlich noch qualvoller. Also wirklich. So, Leute. Und damit ist diese Folge auch schon vorbei. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet alle Spaß. Mir hat es mega Spaß gemacht. War eine richtig geile Folge, sie so zu erleben. Und war mir eine Freude, das mit euch zu teilen. Haut rein, euer Brille.